Hey guys, it's ElSamo007 here again, and I've kind of got something interesting. Right now I've got three projects going on. I have projects going on all the time, but one of them's going to be kind of a wild card project, not sure what I'm going to do yet. But I'm going to show you my first project. As you can see, got my mag here. What I'm planning to do is hardline the gun, run a steel hard line from here to here, and probably powder coat the body, get the body powder coated. That's, not too mild, or it's a little mild, but it's a little project, because this is basically one of my favorite guns I've ever had. You've never known any joy till you've shot an auto mag. They shoot so amazing. Next project we got here is a Rat Impulse Jr. This is actually Kevin's old Rat Impulse, QMTOs, but unfortunately it has seen its better days and has had some really shitty owners between him after him. The Noid is completely fucked, so I gotta find a new Noid for it, which shouldn't be that hard. But I'm gonna run an LPR. Right now I just got this stock STO LPR, but I'm gonna throw on something like a WGP Tickler or something like that on there. And as for a reg, I'm either gonna find a max flow or something like that, and possibly run a U-board in it. It doesn't have an eye in it. Unfortunately, someone took the eye ribbon out or tore the eye ribbon and then decided just to throw it out instead of fixing it. There's this one, and for my next one, which is going to be my wild card project, got Diablo Wrath here. And the reason I call this a wild card project, because I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it yet. I do have another regulator for it, but it's in my truck, so that one's not the issue. I'm thinking about maybe converting it to a mech. A mechanical gun, a new mag or something similar to that, but like this. It's already got pretty much every part to do it. All I have to do is just gut the whole frame and then put in the pneumatics for it. I'm thinking about doing that, but if anyone else has any suggestions that they'd like to see or have never seen done on Diablo Wrath, I'd be willing to hear it. Basically, I'm interested in any project whatsoever. So, that's just basically a little bit of an update I've got for you guys. So, I hope you guys, interested in it. Rate it if you hate it. So, see you guys later.
Okay, I'm lost among them.